Glenda Farrell.
June 30, 1904, May 1, 1971, was an American actress.
Farrell personified the smart and sassy,
wisecracking blonde of the classical Hollywood films with a career spanning more than 50 years. Farrell appeared in numerous Broadway play, film and television series. She won an Emmy Award in 1963 for Outstanding Supporting Actress for her performance as Martha Morrison in the medical drama television series Ben Casey.
Farrell began acting on stage as a child and continued with various theater companies and on Broadway before signing with Warner Brothers.
Farrell was a signature 1930s Warner Brothers star,
starring in films such as Little Caesar, 1931,
I Am a Fugitive from a Chain Gang,
1932,
Mystery of the Wax Museum, 1933, and Lady for a Day,
1933, starting with Smart Blonde,
1937.
Farrell played Torchy Blane,
a daring female reporter in a series of popular films, which later was credited by comic book writer Jerry Siegel as the inspiration for the DC Comics.
Reporter
Lois Lane.
After leaving Warner Brothers in 1939,
Farrell remained active in film,
television and theater throughout rest of her career.